to me, you know, is going beyond just the normal citizenship. What can you do to reach out to your community to help others who may be less fortunate or just in a point of crisis and need? And getting out of your comfort zone a little bit, whether that's financially, whether that's your time, but just giving to those who could use a little help. And I think at the Fiesta Bowl, we try to embrace that we could just do football games and probably feel good about it, but we want to do more. We're focused on three pillars of giving. One is youth, second sports, three education. And many times it's a combination of all three.
We're fortunate and blessed to what we get to do every single day at the Fiesta Bowl. We've got a couple big games that we put on top of our ancillary events and programs, and with that we're fortunate to be able to raise a lot of dollars. And really at the core of what we do is the Fiesta Bowl Charities, is to be able to give back to those that are serving the community every single day.
They are dedicated to improving the lives of Arizona community members, and they do that in a way that is fun, in a way that inspires other people to get on board.
Let's take what we're good at, let's bring finance, let's bring some muscle and a little organization, and we'll feed into what you do in the community and what your expertise is, and we'll all come up with something that's pretty special.
They really take the time to get to know each of the organizations that they work with. You know, and it must be so hard because there's so many great organizations out there, and they're trying to do whatever they can to help each and every one of them. They're really committed to working with kids and really, you know, improving the future of Arizona.
You know, we're a nonprofit organization. If we can generate a profit, why not put it towards Arizona nonprofit organizations? And we've done that this year to the tune of $2.5 million, which is more than we've ever given in a single giving year, and more than any other collegiate football bowl organization has ever given in a single year. And we're pretty excited about that.
Everything that we do, we hope that we can motivate our fans and our community to be good stewards of what we're doing here and be a champion for the community.